Thank you very much. And we have Professor Elo. Odule, Baba, where are you? Thank you very much. I have Honorable D.I. Tiktimeke. This Congress, please stand up and raise up your hands to us. We want to welcome you. All members of the people, when it comes to democracy, thank you very much. The Women Leader APC, oh, thank you very much. They are here in uniform. Please also fraternize with us. I want to recognize all the vice chancellors of our universities who are present here. Kindly stand up for recognition. Vice Chancellors of other universities. Thank you, Dr. President, the Executive Secretary of Committee of Vice Chancellors, Professor Michael Olake Bakore. Thank you very much. You're welcome. Commissioner, that's the man. Thank you. God bless you. Of Achievers University. And we please stand up. Thank you very much. And one of them, thank you very much. May we be seated. All heads of departments are stand up for recognition. Thank you. Thank you. Seasoned lecturers. Beautiful democracy. God bless you. Professor Majid Alami is here with us. Well, the speaker, also speaker of our assembly. Honorable Professor and the founder of Achievers University. I want you to give him a round of applause. It's under us now. Doctor Tony Alami.
Allow me to sing this small song. What shall we say? Present here, all leaders of our community that are present here, the thing we did not yet. It is my pleasure this evening to welcome you to this gala night, to keep the evening of our guests alive. Let me quickly go back to the protocol. The Vice Chancellor of other universities here present, Barry Mitchell. And my children, they are there before. My pleasure to welcome you this evening. This is the first official function in this hotel that's 1 week old. They say it's 4-star hotel. And as you can see, that's the 4-star hotel. The best in Ondo State now. The best in Ondo State, because you know, our state is the single service. I've always promised with your delight. You might have a better one. This evening is not the time to talk too much. I promise you guys that this period will be about 1 hour. But let me tell you just one thing. Because one aspect of our history in Nigeria's university that has brought us together today. In 2003, I was appointed by Senator Ruto as a senior legislative aide in Abuja. My salary then was 52,000. The first salary then was, after 3 months, was increased to 72,000. What I got the first salary? I went to National University Commission to buy a private university for $50. Before then, I was a lecturer at UK. And before then, I've been running this continual education center, Achievers Professional Training Group. And we have a secondary school. When my boss, in the government, has called me for, it was a volunteer of my team who was passing through. But he said, what is this for him? I said, I'm going to tell you about it. He laughed. So what do you mean? He said, you can be sad. That's what you will support me. I'm going to start it. You see, in Europe, and I said, when? I will say it in English and I will say it in Europe. What will you say in Europe? So when I got down, I got all my home. I got that. That is to say, when a young man calls trouble, he calls the trouble on the neck of the elders. And when I started it, it could not go the way. And when I did serious work, you have to go to masters. And I can recall that he put almost 50 million naira in the budget. This one here step later is a visitor of the university, but because they have to be at the wedding in Lagos to cousin of this is wedding. Son of the cousin's wedding, I have the father of the day. He has sent his apologies. He's the father of Dr. Odiadore. That is just to say, tell you how a small seat can become very big. Today, Congress leaders, Achievers University, can attract the Speaker of the House of Representatives to the clap on me again. So, have I not done anything? Don't see me standing with the speaker. Don't worry. I know that I'm going to tell Senator Babiola okay. It's a serious problem. His son is contesting in ABC. I will know what you do. And then the program of tomorrow starts at 9:30 at a lot of hours. Thank you very much.
That's 9:30. Very much between non-teaching staff and the teaching staff. Unfortunately, the non-teaching staff were forced to be bullet-drawn by the teaching staff. teaching staff. The program started with human service at the central mosque in Omo here. That is to show that all religions, we teach to them. Ladies and gentlemen, our chancellor, pro chancellor, is not a divisionist. Today we are having leader House of Representatives, worship part, honorary doctorate degree, and of course the owner of this place, Prince Rotimi Ibidamo. A round of applause for the chancellor. My attention has been drawn to a slight oversight. Honorable Chile Ignawa Iguama is actually the special advisor on legislative and legal matters. I'm sorry about that. I will have Mr. Turapia Dan, special advisor, media matters. Thank you very much. We now go to the next. Thank you.
Thank you. from neighboring classes to recognize. Chairman of Agri Party. Academic and management staff and chiefs, university, other members of the Achievers University community with us present. Community leaders, I saw reciting House Hour of why reciting House Hour of all the community leaders that are with us, of course, not forgetting gentlemen of the press. I saw chairman, local campaign and works, APC chairman, chairman of the campaign, chief of justice, if I have to recognize you, so you're recognized. Think it will have been a travesty if I had not been recognized to speak. My culture, when you see like this, you owe it a duty to at least thank your host. I can say that since we came into war, we came into sound of music, musicians welcome us, including members of the academy community. And all the leaders that we had, it has been missing, and missing also now. That shows, therefore, that we welcome, and actually we feel welcome. The music will be knocked at this sumptuous meal that has been served us. And so we say thank you to the Pro Chancellor and members of the Academy. Achievers in the community who has helped put this together, we are deeply thankful. My brother is here, I'm so sorry I skipped him, I just wanted that he's here. He is the Secretary of the Procurement Department of the National Assembly. Thank you to the son of the soil. Before I quickly take my seat, so that I don't spoil your food, you know that as legislators, especially if you are fortunate enough to be the speaker, you must always speak whether you like it or not. So I must speak. And let me thank my brother, the Honorable Dr. Bode, not only for inviting us to be here today, but for the vision that has brought us here today. When he first told me that he was the chief visionary of Achievers University, children, from his physical frame, I didn't want to believe it. I had a question and question and question whether it was too sure what was telling me. And to be candid, I discovered the course of that excellent for him that he truly is a man of vision, someone who sees the vision, puts it in front of him, and set out to achieve that vision. And I sincerely believe from the bottom of my heart that when we find persons like him, we are found leaders in any community, whether in Nigeria or in the Western world, difference between those that are succeeding and those that are not succeeding is vision. Vision. I believe in the past we had leaders in this country that when God showed them the vision of the potentials of this country, believe they thought it was a bad nightmare.
But hoping for, in any situation we find ourselves, if we don't envision it, we cannot know the roots for the Lord to take us there. And I've always said that vision defines your path to your goal. But when you lack vision, you see things you want to copy, but sincerely speaking, you wouldn't know how to achieve them because there will be no direction. When you have no direction and you don't know the road that will take you to that particular goal, you're forced to follow any road. And any road is not good enough. As a matter of fact, any road is no road. And that is what has been the bane of leadership in Nigeria. But for this vision that we are all here to celebrate, I want to thank him because he had to reach, like he said, the course of that very great demand, beyond himself. Like his boss had about the dream then and the vision. And he laughed and thought to himself that he must have been a daydreamer. But thank God today is the reality. And that is a clear call for us all that are seated here. There's no one of us here who doesn't have a gift. The greatness of the seat is entrapped in that seat. No one of us have greatness. The spirit deep inside of us. And we will always have, we must always have to reach in most cases beyond our abilities, beyond ourselves, to be able to bring those deep fruition. So I want to say congratulations. Now we have a university goal. And the reason why we are here. I want to also thank the people who are helping you run this vision. And to say that you have to maintain the cost with discipline. Because in a race you run, take someone who is disciplined, take someone who endures to reach to the end and obtain the prize. But it is of no use running as it were and not getting to the finish line or not obtaining a reward. You have done well so far, but it is said that the end of the matter is better than the beginning thereof. Though it is also said that though your beginning is small, just like mustard seed, take it. Planting the leaves of all the seeds you can find, but when it grows, it becomes biggest tree and bars of the air can even patch it. So I sincerely believe that that's the destination of this university. But you must challenge yourself, keep yourself in the race for greatness, and no sooner you will realize that. We've been able to drive this vision into one of the best universities in Nigeria. I know that we will have the opportunity to say love tomorrow, and I will deserve the best for tomorrow. Things have been asked to deliver the congregation lecture. If you want to listen to the lecture, you can come tomorrow. Some drawing patterns on the contribution here. Let me thank you, our big boss. Thank you, brother. Thank you, members of the Chivas University community and every other person who has helped to make this evening a memorable one for us. Thanks also to the dancers, the entertainers, done a very wonderful job at the time. We will thank you, our members, as we go back. Thank you. And God bless you.
flood brought the power and good in the land of Honor. These two names, Achievers and Honor, have been hampering wrong, positive, and we thank God for this. If not for the name, when consider all things, there is no reason to have front the right honorable speaker to that one. So we thank you, sir, for honoring our invitation. The Chancellor, sir, Chairman of the Foundation, we thank you for finding time to attend. The Pro-Chancellor, sir, the Proprietor of Achieva University of Work, Honorable Doctor Bobby Ayoni, and his amiable wife, thank you very much for establishing the university. You have not done so, none of us will be here today. So we thank you for that, for your foresight. Honorable members of the House of Record, thank you for coming. Also, some special advisors to the right honorable speakers. Thank you for coming with us. The university council members, we thank you for coming. The Secretary of Procurement National Assembly, thank you for honoring our invitation. Secretary to Committee of Vice Chancellor of Nigerian University, thank you, sir, for coming. Visiting Vice Chancellor and Visiting Registrar, thank you for coming. Members of management of the university, thank you very much for honoring the invitation. The chairman of APC, thank you for coming. Other associates of the party, we thank you for supporting us. Members of Senate University, we thank you also. Vice President, say thank you for coming. Tomorrow, by 9 a.m., paying a courtesy call to the Olobo of Bobo. And by 10, the competition proper will start. Please come with us to the competition and to the palace. Thank you. Have a blessed night. We are grateful. God bless.
In the end, thank him for his mercy. We thank him for his blessings, and we pray him continue to shower his blessings and mercies over everyone of us. We pray him to give us peace of mind in our respective homes. It is because we are at peace that we are able to gather here this evening. If there is no peace at home, and there is no peace in the country, none of us will have been able to be here today. The God continue to give us peace in our country, in our homes, in our states, and in our places of work. And I put my letter that I had a weapon in a good doctor. When I have men in a barrister. When I pay men in a barrister. When I murder them in a shopper. When I hide them in Hawaii, in Greece, in America, in the Beta, there are many. But when I have in Julia, a senator, but after that, in a senator, Wabina, and I have a man. So I know that I have a man as a Kuna, was Salamon, Adam, or Selina, but I'm the dead of the other. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.